This isn't a campaign, this is a movement.
As a son of Baltimore, Devon understands the city intimately, yet can assess its condition from a distance created by experiences that have taken him far afield. And he immediately impressed me with his intelligence, open-mindedness, and enthusiasm.
Devon is the type of person that he loves to give back. It's never about him.
Devon is a trained artist, and like all successful artists, Devon is proficient in problem solving, collaboration, and communication. These skills are vital for anyone who will serve in public office.
Devon Brown.
I am a proud product, and say it again, I'm a proud product of the East Baltimore community. Born here, live here, went to school here, and attend church in this district. As a councilman and as a citizen of the 12th District of Baltimore, I want to give our youth and their families real hope, real love, and elevated self-confidence by giving them something they can look forward to. I'm running for city council because I want to be the voice for my community. And let me make this clear. Let me be real clear about this. I'm not running as a so-called experienced politician. I am running as an experienced community servant who takes pride and hope in the hope of tomorrow. This campaign is about bringing pride and hope back into our communities by establishing relationships on a multitude of levels. How can we fight crime when citizens do not trust the very people who are supposed to protect them? We need to change those relationships. How can we make schools better for our children when our youth aren't even motivated to go to school to learn? We must build relationships in our school system. But I do not want to see ourselves as the wire portrayed us, but we need to rewire our hearts, rewire our community, and become the charm city that we are. When I was 12 years old, even before I hit the sixth grade, many of my teachers had wrote me off. Many of them said Devon would never amount to anything. They said that they didn't even know if I was going to graduate from high school or not. When I entered Lombard Middle School, there was a program called the Baraka School. The Baraka School is a school that gave inner city young men an opportunity to leave Baltimore City and go to school in Kenya, East Africa. To be taken out of my environment and being exposed to something new was the greatest opportunity I could have ever received. And this same person who had the vision to start a school in Kenya, East Africa for young men who have been written off, young men who never had hope or never even seen a future, learned that I wanted to go to the Murdoch Institute College of Art to further my education. And this person connected me to a friend of his who runs MICA. And not only did he connect me, but he invested in my education. And so for the simple fact that somebody cared enough about me to invest in me, to care about my dreams, to care about my hopes, to care about my feelings, it's the very reason why I'm standing right here today saying I am a councilman who cares about not only the people in this community, but I am a loving person. And we can, as some of you might say, why should I vote for 21-year-old Devon Brown? And I will simply say this to you, because one vote for me is a vote for you. And I hope that you will go out and you will spread the news and tell people, it's not about me, it's about us. It's a new day in Baltimore, and I am honored to be running for city council in the 12th District of Baltimore. Thank you.